your name is going to be symbolic to where you're going. Where am I going? To Canaan. Well, my name not Canaan. No, you're not going to Canaan. You're going to Israel. Israel is where he was going, and Israel was going to be who he was going to be. Israel was going to be Israel, and he was going to be Israel. So if you have a deed to something, you and the deed have to have the same name on it. So if everything is done in the realm of the spirit, God knew Canaan would be named Israel, and he knew Jacob would be changed his name to Israel. Jacob name was changed to Israel, and Canaan name was changed to Israel. Both of them had to line up, Israel and when I saw that, I was like, God, I'm through. So basically what I'm trying to tell you is, God, sometimes people do tug of war with God, and they don't know why God is doing what he is doing. But what if God is changing your name or changing your destiny to match where he's taking you, or your name to match where he's taking you? That is a revelation that we probably wouldn't have seen in a word. And again, another revelation God gave me in a word of God, as I was ministering today on the television network, God began to talk to me through the scriptures.